this kind of tape. Remember, this wire, green and yellow, must connect to ACC. Okay. This says ACC input 12 volt from ignition, and then you connect the wire, the yellow wire and green wire together. So these two wires connect to ACC. Tape, we usually do this way, make the wires as hook, fishing hook. Of course, if you have time, you better have soldering gun, solder all together. If you have hook, it will not be easy to break, but if it's straight, and that will be easy to hold out. To provide perfect protection to the wires. So it's straight, make it as hook. This need good protection. See, now much better. Looks like a connector. Okay, all the wires should do the same. Remove the plastic. Remove the plastic. And now it's a little bit too long. Necessary wires. Hook. And this thick yellow wire is useless. If you don't want, you can just cut it. There's a normal open connection. Okay, now the supercar VT07 Easy Track engine immobilizer are ready to go. Now you only need follow the user manual page 11 to initialize and send the command by GPS or SMS, then it will shut down your engine. But Edison highly recommend do not use engine immobilizer because it's too dangerous. If somebody driving like a 100 km per hour and another body shut down your engine, you will be big trouble. So just very, very be careful. Thank you for listening. Yeah. No, it's not in my phone, it's in the camera.